A fire occurred in the premises of Agni on 25th of August 2013 when a large part of the stock was destroyed. Kab fire hui? 25th August ko. And because of this fire, a major part was of the stock was been lost. Salvage was 15,000. The stock which was been saved was of worth rupees 15,000. Agni gives you the following information for the period Jan 1st, 2013 to August 25th, 2013. So this is, matlab your starting day is 1st Jan or the date of the fire is 25th of August. Now they have given us the information for purchase, sales, goods cost, then goods costing rupees 5,000 were destroyed by Agni for the were taken over by Agni for the personal use. अब देखो 5,000 के जो goods थे वो जो proprietor थी वो खुद अपने personal use के लिए लेके गई. So this will be considered as a drawings. ठीक है? So this will be considered as a drawings. तो हम क्या करेंगे? जो भी purchase है ना purchase उसमें से we will subtract the amount of the drawings. From this purchases, what we will be doing, we will be subtracting the amount of the drawing. Cost price of the stock on 1st Jan 2013, matlab ye kya hai? This is the opening stock which has been given. 1st Jan means opening stock was of 40,000. Over the past few years, Agni had been selling the goods as the consistent gross profit margin of 33 1/3%. Now 33 1/3% is nothing but either you can say it is a 1/3% or 33.3333%. So or bhi kiske upar bola hai selling the goods on the gross profit margin. So ye kiske upar hai? Ye hum lene wale hai sales ke upar. This we are going to take on the sales. Theek hai? The insurance policy, the amount of the policy which was been taken by Agni was ₹50,000. It included an average clause. Fine. ये average clause को include करा है, मतलब हम जब calculate करेंगे तब हमें ये देखना है कि हमें कितना पैसा मिलेगा. Agni asked you to prepare a statement of claim, मतलब उसको ये चाहिए कि हम उनको compute करके दे claim to be made on the insurance company, कि हम अपने insurance company के पास से कितना amount of the claim ले सकते. ठीक है, चलो. So the very start point will be first one, we don't have a closing stock which has been given. That is that stock on the date of fire is not given to us. So we will require to first compute the stock. Okay? How to compute the stock? By preparing a memorandum trading account, and the closing stock will be the balancing figure over here. Okay? This will be your balancing figure. So let's start. सबसे फर्स्ट इंफॉर्मेशन वी रिक्वायर ऑफ अ ओपनिंग स्टॉक. ओपनिंग स्टॉक कितना दिया है? 40,000 रुपीस. सो लेट्स राइट डाउन ओवर हियर 40,000. परचेजेस दे हैव गिवन अस इज 85,000 रुपीस, बट आई एम राइटिंग डाउन इन द इनर पार्ट बाय जस्ट बिकॉज वी हैव अ ड्रॉइंग्स एज वेल. ड्रॉइंग्स कितने का किया गया है? 5,000 का. So the what is the amount you will you are going to write down in the outer column will be 80,000. Next information is of a sales, that is 90,000 rupees. Now gross profit किसके ऊपर है? Sales के ऊपर है. So this 33.33 or you can say 1/3 is on a sale. 3.33% on sale. Sale amount is 90,000. Take out the calculator and just do the calculation work. 90,000 का 1/3 कितना हो जाएगा? It comes to 30,000 rupees. So the gross profit is 30,000. Now debit का total लो. It is coming to 1,50,000 and here we have 90,000. So write down the debit total on both the sides. So you will be getting a closing stock as a balancing figure. So 1,50,000 minus 90,000. This comes to 60,000. So we got a value of our closing stock as a 60,000 rupees. Now the next part will be for calculating the loss. So what is the formula for calculating the loss? Stock on the date of fire, जो हमें first step से मिला अभी 60,000 rupees. Minus salvage, whether we have a salvage का value given in the question, yes we have a salvage का value given in the question, that is 15,000. ठीक है, so let's do it. Stock कितने का था? 60,000 का stock was there on the date of fire. Salvage का amount is given in the question, which is 15,000. So 60,000 minus 15,000 will give you the loss of 45,000. तो कितने का loss हुआ because of this fire? Because of the fire, we had incurred a loss of 40,000 rupees, 45,000 rupees. Now the next part will be for computing the loss. Now what is the formula for computing the loss? Policy divide by stock into loss. Now what is the value of a policy? Policy ka value is already been given in the question, 50,000 rupees. Value of a stock jo humne A se, that is when we have computed the stock, to hume kitna stock ki value mili? 60,000. So write down over here 60,000. And multiply by loss. What is the loss over here? We have calculated from the step number B, the loss. So let's do 50,000 divided by 60,000 multiplied by 45,000. So we are getting 37499.999. Now it is more than 5, so you can round it off to the next digit. तो यहाँ पर मुझे कितने का क्लेम मिलेगा? 37500. जस्ट राउंड ऑफ टू द नेक्स्ट डिजिट बिकॉज इट इज 0.99. सो हाउ मच इंश्योरेंस क्लेम वी कैन आस्क फ्रॉम द इंश्योरेंस कंपनी? तो 37,500 इज द अमाउंट.